Hello friends, welcome to my channel Art by Ela. Today I'll be showing you how to make beautiful greeting cards with the help of chart paper in a very short period of time. For that we need a chart paper like this, and we will fold it into a smaller paper like this. Okay, once you have folded it, you can decorate it just the way you want. And I have decorated it like this. I have taken the chart paper and I have decorated the edges that you see, and I have put a very pretty butterfly, a golden colored butterfly like this. So you can take the image of anything that you like, maybe small birds or any other animals which look pretty, or you can even draw them out. I have made the edges into a curvy shape or a wavy shape to give it a better look. So I have just taken a small piece of chart paper and a beautiful golden butterfly and just have pasted on the chart paper and have drawn the edges out. Okay, so with this you have a small but beautiful greeting card that you can give it to your friend. Even kids can do this very, very easily. So if you like my channel, do press on the subscribe button and do let me know what other videos you want to see. Bye.